your system is having issues connecting to the internet via Wi-Fi, here's a few steps to take to resolve common internet connection issues. Be sure you are in range and the signal is strong enough to make a wireless connection. Move closer to the modem and check that you have a strong signal. Check the status of the Wi-Fi icon. Is the airplane mode off? If there is no Wi-Fi icon present, a simple way to check is to use the function key with the F2 key. This enables and disables wireless functionality. In the Device Manager, expand Network Adapters. Right-click on each item listed with Wireless, Wi-Fi, and Ethernet. From the choices available in the drop-down menu, select Update Driver for each one. Afterwards, click on Properties to check the device status of each. This way, you'll ensure that they are working properly. If your Wi-Fi isn't working after being in sleep mode, go into Advanced Power Settings to restore plan defaults and try again. A few other things to try are to test another connection, such as Wi-Fi hotspot, if your mobile phone has this capability. You can also use the Microsoft Windows Network Resolution tool and the Microsoft Network Reset. In the case where your Wi-Fi is working but no internet is secured, then reset the modem or router. To test the communication with the modem or router, use ipconfig and ping default gateway. And refresh all network configuration by typing in the following commands. Remember, anytime you need help or have questions, contact us through social media on Facebook or Twitter. You can also chat with other Alienware users on the Dell Community Forums or Alienware Arena Forums. If you liked this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more official Alienware tutorials.